Okay, so some of the bombs on the doors are probably dummies.
So which ones?
Now, in prison, we play this game on the computer called Jeu Militaire. Each player gets 3 black dots, and the computer gets 1 red dot. We take turns moving around on the grid. The object of the game is to trap the red dot so that it has no place to move. Now, if you reverse it, and you imagine that Maddox is the red dot, and we're the black dots, Maddox is trying to find the best escape route.
What you're talking about is combinatorial game theory. Heuristic learning.
Sounds incurable.
Sounds like an answer.
All right, so I guess you get to work.
I'll talk to Nikki. We'll get started looking for an inside chick.
Hold on.